Spin, spin, spin. Good boy.
Meet Baco.
The pig has the equivalent to the intelligence of a 3 to 4 year old child. It can open doors, it can close doors.
Wendy Ponzo is the vice president of the North American Potbelly Pig Association, and she is training Baco to be a service animal.
I myself have an autistic child, and I know that Baco and the pigs would help, and also in nursing homes and stuff, because they're just, you just can't help but smile when you see them.
And when Baco shows up at the airport, the Department of Transportation's new technical manual helps the airline decide if he really is a service animal and if he can fly. Using a pot-bellied pig as an example, it says, quote, if you determine that the pot-bellied pig is a service animal, you must permit the service animal to accompany the passenger to her seat, provided the animal does not obstruct the aisle or present any safety issues and the animal is behaving appropriately in a public setting. At the airport, many people said, bring on the animals, but others had concerns.
It's trained properly. I don't really have a problem with that flying on board.
I've never heard of a service pig, and I don't understand how a pig could help a person get along in life.
If it's a service animal and it's licensed to be a service animal, they should be able to use it.
But it really doesn't matter what passengers think. According to the manual, quote, you must not deny a passenger with a disability transportation on the basis that the service animal may offend or annoy persons traveling on the aircraft. And it's not just pigs. A wide variety of animals can be used as service animals. Besides dogs, there are horses. Yes, miniature horses like this one named Cuddles that hopped a flight standing in the front of coach. But if you're like Samuel L. Jackson and worried about snakes on a plane,
I've had it with these snakes.
They are banned in the cabin, along with ferrets, rodents, spiders, and other reptiles.
This new manual clarifies the law and is now open for public comment. But the bottom line is, if someone shows up with a service animal, even if it is a pig, unless it meets one of the legal exceptions, airlines will have to take it on board and at no extra cost to the passenger. Lisa Sylvester, CNN, Washington.